Yo, Luke Skywalker. I don't know. I haven't used him in so long that I don't even know where to start. But I put this deck together, and I'm Luke Skywalking on these haters. Let's go, man. Right to it. I'm not messing around no more. Let's go. Right, let me turn this down. Let me turn this down. Let me turn this down. Emperor Palpatine. Okay. Well, for those of you watching, we got a guaranteed L going up right now. We got level 6 Emperor Palpatine. Oh, I ain't Luke Skywalking on nothing right now. Let's see if he's even playing. I don't think he's playing. Should I go in? Oh, I'm gonna take it. I don't care. I'm gonna take it. You know what? How many points I get? 27 and a bronze pack? All right, cool. That's fine. All right, for real though. For real. Let's go. Let's put this deck to use. All right. Y'all see me take out a whale? That's just bonus footage right there. All right. I'm in tier 13 though. I'm in tier 13, so I'm gonna up the competition a little bit. And I haven't used Skywalker in a while, but I don't know why I keep leveling him up. He's gonna be level 5 pretty soon. I'm still not gonna use him. And if you wonder why Ben Kenobi is not in his deck, he spelled crazy legs wrong. He spelled crazy wrong. Did he spell it? I think he did. It's because I don't like Ben. I don't like his I don't like that it costs too much to use him. Karzy legs. Oh my goodness. I bet he wishes he can have that one back. Oh my days, a level 5 Grievous. All right. And a heavy tech deck. You already know what's going up. All right, let me bring that there. And let me just drop an. Oh no, that's stupid. Don't do that. Don't do that. Let's get some value though. Right there. Cool. Take it. All right, once it gets close, I'm gonna drop the partisan in the back to just be like a little sniper boomerang. And he's gonna just take everybody out. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here's the push. Here's the push. He's gonna go for the partisan. He's going for the bait. Okay, now I'm gonna drop left side. There you go. And I'll just kite this sucker right here. I'll just kite him. But I need my pathfinders to do work. Don't just stand there. Get back, get back. Don't take the damage. Use boomerang there. That's fine. Go ahead and do that. Oh, get out, get out, get out, get out. Drop the Wookiee instead. Perfect. Good. Deep. That was a great exchange right there. Now let me just take care of these little droids here. Whew! All right. Oh, get out. What's going on? All right, take care of that. I'm not doing any damage on the turrets though, am I? Okay. Let me get some value though. Let me get some value. I love value deals. All right, go ahead and lock on that turret because I'm gonna just come at you hard. And then out. And then out. What's he doing? Oh, don't tell me I didn't kill that thing. No. Oh, I thought the ion would kill that droidica. I'm gonna just stay. Yeah, I'll just take the death here. Ah, oh, that was devastating. Look, look, look. Okay. I'm gonna go up the Grievous. I'm gonna go up the Grievous. I need to take him out right now. Not now, right now. All right, let's get in, boys. Come on. You know what? I'm gonna just post up right there in the cuddy. Get out, get in. I don't know why I did that, but it seemed like a good idea in my head. What is that? Okay. Did I take it out? I did, yes. All right, cool. So I'm gonna just block all this. Grievous, please come in, Grievous, please. Thank you. Cool. Let me just do that. Take him out. Go ahead. Go ahead. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Perfect. Damn it. I wish that wouldn't have happened though. Come on. Take him out. Take him out. Take him out. Stop playing. Get it. Now get in. He's not gonna get in, huh? No, he's not gonna get in. Ah, good game. Good game. I couldn't do it. I couldn't Luke Skywalker on this Grievous. That's it. No. That's all right. Next one. Next one. Next one. All right. Can we get some more music though? Can we? You got it? All right, let's go. Don't wait. Don't wait to jump in too long, all right? Don't do it. I'm probably running two more matches because that Shinwei didn't count. All right, Miguel. Match started. Miguel gets carried away. He had that hook. He wanted to keep on singing that hook. All right, verse two coming up after this jam right here. After this W. Ooh, it's a level three. Okay, that's a dang. I can deal with that. I can deal with that. Let me fix the hat. Ooh, okay. All right, let me run some units here, giving them free energy. All right, so this is where Luke is good. He just posts up right here and just takes all that damage, except for that stupid. Oh my god, I hate that. That dwarf spider. So I'm gonna put that Wookiee in there, just put in work. And then wait. And then do some work on that Dengar if I can. Nope, I can't. Okay, get back. Get back. Oh, a little spider assassin. I'll have to jump on some health for that then. Don't get too close, because I'm gonna do this. Boom, boy! Take all of it, Luke. Take it. Take it like a champ. Go ahead. All right, now get out, because them riots are not playing around right now. Oh, they split? I didn't even notice that. I don't know what I'm doing. All right, Dengar, come get this special real quick. I need some health. Hey, Luke's pretty fast. That's one thing I remember about him is he was quick. So let me get some value here. Got him. Dengar got pushed way up. All right, go ahead and lock on. Because once you lock on, I'm gonna slash your throat. Lock up. It didn't lock on. Oh, assassins again. Oh, Lord. Oh, man. Okay. Okay. Should I die or should I stay? Well, apparently he's gonna die. He's not deflecting nothing. Okay, get out, get out, get out. Oh, he's gonna attack the right lane with the first order. Riot troopers, I already know it. Nope. Nope. Okay. All right, can we hang on though? That's the question. All right, I think I can take Dengar out. I think I can take Dengar out. You better bounce. You better bounce. Okay, get out. Get out. Get some health. I keep thinking he's ready for a second. I was like trying to like stop for a second and just regenerate health, but it's not gonna happen. All right, I think we're holding on for this one. I think we're holding on. Uneven cards definitely, but you know what? I had a level five Grievous I had to deal with, so I'm gonna take this W. Can you get come on, kill Dengar. There you go. All right, one more match. Let's get one more in this. In the meantime, let's drop some more Miguel. All right. This gonna get copyrighted, so you know it is. Love this song though. Sacrificing the video for this song. Take that. Let's go. I'm jamming right now. Dang. Feeling it. All right, one more. One more with Luke. Need a W. Let's end the video with a W. I'm Luke Skywalking on these haters. Bringing out the vocals. All right, here we go. Where did I go? Sorry, I got lost for a second. Got lost, was having some technical difficulties. My battery's running low, so I had to make sure I'm good to go for the rest of this video. I got one more match in me, though. One more in me. It's against a level 3 Boba Fett, tier 13, going up. All right, so I'm gonna drop Young Wook in the back. All right, he's gonna split that push, which is fine. Let me go ahead and deflect that if you don't mind. Oh man, okay. I see what he's doing though. He's getting creative. Hey, they're getting creative now. Split pushing everything. I don't know how I feel about that. I know how that's gonna feel, and it's not gonna feel good. All right, let me just go ahead and. Oh, he likes that. He ran. Now he didn't like the way that felt. Okay, he's dropping air strikes. Who do you think he is, Poe Dameron? Go back and get some health. It's crazy. All right, let's get back and let's regroup. Rudy knows he's gonna do a split push again. That left turret looking kind of hurt over there. What's that, executioner? All right, young Wook going up. I'll go ahead and do that. That's fine. You can run off too while you're at it. Ain't gonna do much. All right. I know he's got airstrike, so I'm gonna be kind of careful with what I'm doing. So I'm gonna put this bad boy right there. And then just chill right there. Oh, purchase. Hey, who made a purchase of $9.99 right now? I'm obviously playing the game. Who did that purchase? All right. Go here, block that. Take care of this. That's fine. Go ahead and do that. Oh, come on. That airstrike is killing me, but that's fine because he's not doing nothing. And them Pathfinders are putting in work over there. Don't sleep on the Pathfinders. Don't sleep on them. Oh man, you got to do something. Ooh. Ooh, that left turret. Go ahead, keep dropping that airstrikes. You know what? Sooner or later. Okay, should I drop ATRTs now? Or should I wait? Let's wait. Let's wait a little bit. Let's wait till he drops an airstrike. Like right now. Oh, that's devastating. You know what? I'm gonna just kill myself here. Go ahead. Take it. Hey, yo, let's go. All right. Don't wait to jump in too long. Hey, just jump right in. Just jump right in. Gotta stay up. All right, that's gonna do it. What am I doing? I'm not even doing anything. All right, well, that's gonna do it. That is gonna do it, ladies and gentlemen. That's gonna conclude the Luke Skywalker edition. Haven't used him in a while. What's going on? Is the game still on? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Was I not paying attention? Okay. Let's go full on suicide Luke mode. There it is. Okay, so hey, who thought he won already? That's why I was like, why is he putting crying Luke emojis? That's weird. But anyway, Dark Side Leaders and Uniques coming out this Friday. You're gonna like it. It's gonna be a card that's been requested. Just haven't gotten around to get to it, but hey, you're gonna like what you like. All right. So Friday, I'm gonna drop that video. Thanks for watching.